Ray. Fucking my fucking socks. No! It's okay. It's okay. How is that not weed? That shit is so weed. Oh, that's not vape, sweetheart. That was that fucking CBD. Oh my God, that shit. Yes, I'm completely fine. Hey, Dingledoo. How many of you guys would want whatever it is that I'm painting right now? Just a question. She's cute. Let's do another one. I don't hate that. Come here. Chill. I have to wait for it to dry. Paint the town red one more time. Yes for yes and no for no. Literally, please play it again. What does that mean? I said yes or no. I'm just kidding. I'm playing it right now.
We met each other on the neon dinghy, past the manta rays and palm trees, glowing creatures beamed down from great heights. Electric eels and red venom. In the sky, we could see the riders on horseback, on comets, coming toward us, kicking up with laughter. My friend Big Twitchy rode the boat to the light, surfed the North Break. We danced until there was nothing left, just me and Twitchy, because that's all we knew.
Thank you. do I feel like fucking up a whole canvas? Like, only off chance that it dries and I, like, can't fix it. You know what I mean? Like, with acrylic, you have to, like, one stroke, like... Because it dries so fast. I'd hate to like start something out because the shit's not gonna be. Hold on. I'm not gonna tell anybody. I'm gonna tell you. I'm just gonna do it. Where's the blade? Can't find it. Where's my motherfucking blade? Here it is. Suck my nuts. Jump down. Fuck my butt. Lick my crack. Fuck my ass. I posted that picture with the blood and shit, which is for all the simpletons, obviously. I mean, so I hate that I have to say this. It's not real blood. But to be fair, well, it's stupid. It's stupid that I'm upset about that because there are some people who would do some shit like that. People who would take a picture, who would do a selfie after they get their face punched, but like, or they fucking do a boxing match, whatever the fuck. But like, people being like, I think it's real. Like, no, like, relax, first of all. Bitch. The fuck? Listen, I did those photos, and then a whole brand pulled out because of the photos of me on photo booth, like me having two heads, I think made them uncomfortable. But how fucking crazy is that? That's so tacky. Who the fuck is a bitch made? Isn't that crazy? A whole brand. And it's not even like. Damn it. Maybe I can cover this up like that. That works. But yeah, I don't know. Isn't that crazy? Like, if you do, like, even like something creative that just does not align with somebody, like, but it's not harmful. Like, harmless creativity being like the end all be all of, I don't know how to explain what I'm talking. I feel like you get it. Like, if you know, you know. I don't really feel like getting that deep into it. It's just like fucking crazy. Like, couldn't be me. I'm right-handed. This is my right hand. Girl. This one's cute. I fuck with this. That's cute. Okay, cute. I kind of like this. And there's like a little city down there. All right, now, which one of these could be the single cover? No, yes. I might do another one. I feel like this isn't it. I feel like I could do one more. Hold on one sec. This might be cool. Let's do this one. Did this just fucking ruin the whole painting? I think it did. I think it did ruin the whole fucking painting. Is this single cover worthy? I feel like it's pretty cool. I like the, I feel like it's balanced. It feels balanced to me. I don't know if I love it. I like the purple one too. I feel like the purple one's strong. But I fucking dinged it. But I kind of like whatever I did, I like the ding on it. I like got some red shit on it. I like it. Like. Yeah, I like the purple a lot. I think purple's better. I think I spent more time doing this one anyway, maybe. like this one. That's all. Good news, by the way. I'm gonna be streaming soon. I'll start. Because of my gaming setup, I've been gaming a lot lately. I've been playing The Sims, but I still need to like figure out how to censor some of it because I have a lot of those like crazy mods and whatnot, and I don't really know what is allowed. But that's exciting. That's just stuff that's coming up. I want to stream like horror games and stuff like that. What else? I guess that's it. My hair is growing a lot. Stream on Kick and I won't be censored? Bet. Alright, thank you. Soon, you guys will be able to buy these paintings. I'm gonna sell all of these. So if anyone's interested, I don't think that the first one's that great, but I'll keep on painting. I think as I keep going, I'll get better and some of this shit will be worth something. Yeah, that's it. All right, I love you. Bye.